Once again, we see Jeremy's beautiful hay landed out.